Just like us, our cells produce waste all the time. But how do they get actually rid of it? Experiments in yeast help me to understand the cellular waste collection. My research is focusing on a fascinating process called autophagy, which is simply Greek for self-eating. Autophagy ensures the well-being of the cell by enwrapping harmful material in a cellular waste bag, the so-called autophagosome. During my PhD at the Max Perutz Labs, I'm studying the actual mechanism that generates this double membrane structure from scratch before its content can be degraded and recycled. And in order to do so, I'm using the same yeast that is needed to make beer, pizza, and Germknödel. Now, some of you might ask, how does this make any sense? But the thing is, many cellular processes are highly conserved from very basic yeast cells up to us humans. And this means studying how autophagy works in the yeast cell helps us to understand how processes are working in each of us. With this basic research approach, we are setting the stage for more applied research that deals with diseases that are connected with autophagy, like, for example, Alzheimer and Parkinson. The way we are studying autophagy in the lab very much resembles the work of a clocksmith building a watch. In order to figure out the function of each little gear, we are taking the mechanism apart and build a toolbox with all the necessary components. In the next step, we then put the pieces back together, bit by bit, in the test tube. But this means we managed to reconstitute a huge part of the autophagic machinery. And this yielded us with important insights into how autophagy functions in the cell. The University of Vienna, and particularly the VPC campus here, are the perfect spot to do science at. This is because so much know-how and also the equipment that we need for answering the questions that we are asking are very often only a 5 minutes walk away. This combined together with the very open and stimulating community of the VBC PhD program are just the perfect recipe for pushing forward science every day.